Andross. Is it Andross? It is Andross with the fucking meaty ass eyes. To be honest, I feel like I'm looking into a mirror right now. But you know, we ain't gonna focus on the fact that I'm killing myself. We're gonna focus on the fact that I'm gonna beat that ass. Now before I fight the splitting image of myself, I feel like a recap is needed because I literally jumped from 0 to 100 real quick. So let's go back to 0. Now, Star Fox 64 was the first game I ever beat and played in my life, and when I heard they're making a remastered version of that, I was just like, oh, I need it! So after that, I then sold my whole family to the cartel, so I had enough money to buy this game. I'm kidding. Anyways, now that I have this game and beat it within 2 hours, mind you, which is alright, if you know what you're getting, that doesn't really mean nothing. But regardless, I beat it, and I want to show you guys some of the ending levels and boss battles and what have you. Now, I'm gonna let you know right now, the Wii Pad was really essential to this game in regards to how I played and what I heard from it. Now, I didn't like how the sound came from the Wii Pad, so I decided I was gonna voice over the shit that was on the screen with my own majestic voice. You know, I used to work at Funimation. I'm kidding. But whichever the case, it's time to give Andross the pee-pee. What? The portal is closing! Shut up, Sleppy! I'm going in alone. No one understands me. Yeet! Fox, don't! Shut up, Peppy! Ah, Fox! Shut up, Falco! Who are you to me?
Fox!
I'm already gone.
It's like the skin is ripping off of my body. Flashback? Nani?
So before we went to the vagina portal to fight my twin Andross, he went through a little bit of a journey, alright? So the planet that I went to originally that I thought was the second to last stage ended up being the third to last stage, and this planet took me to the second to last stage. Now, we went to the second to last stage, which was the first stage originally, and then when we were there, my man Andross was like, hey, I eat the booty better than anybody else, and I'm like, no, now I'm mad, and chase that man.
Yo, this is hype. This reminds me kind of how it used to be.
I'm coming for you, Andross!
We're all counting on you!
Thank you, fucking dog man. It's time! Enter the vagina portal number 2. Okay. Corridor of illusion. Okay, this is looking a little bit too majestic for my taste, hello? Okay, to the right, excuse me. Oh, it's just a door. I knew that. I was just testing the game to make sure it knew it. Hello? Right or left? Right is right, so we always gotta go right. It's time.
Now, I'm pretty sure this is just like how it was in the 64 version, Nintendo 64 version, where you just keep on going left or right until you get to the end. And there's not really a right way, so to speak. There's just the only way, which is straight. Okay, now, okay, that's just a door. I want to kind of check to make sure if I definitely... It doesn't look like there's any options. Because I didn't want to have to read out what Andross is saying. Whatever. Right is right, it's time. Yeet! Okay, so just keep on going. I'm pretty sure what's going to end up happening is my father's going to come out of the woodwork, as I wish mine would. If it doesn't happen like that, then I don't know. Here it is.
Follow me, Fox. Dad?
I'm just gonna assume this is my real dad in real life right now, because you know what? What's happening right now is something I wish would happen in my life. Oh, wait, he's going left? Maybe I was supposed to go left, and because I didn't go left, he's just like, I'll help your dumbass out. Okay, hold, wait! Okay, we're good, we're good. Alright, now listen, Papa. I don't know if I can maneuver like you right now. Yeah, I wanted the ring. Oh, I still got the ring. I'll take it. Where'd you go? You went right. Okay. At least he knows that right is right sometimes. What is that? Oh. Okay, it doesn't change on its own, occasionally. Nice. Okay, there's a wall. How do I get through the wall? Go through this crack, of course. Yeet! Going down. I'll take that, actually. Get my blasters leveled up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? All right, Papa, slow down. You're losing me. What's happening? Okay, I thought I was gonna, like, open up last minute. I wanna get the bomb, but it's too late. Yeet! Okay. Oh, I gotta speed up. Never skip wing day. Get results like this. It's time. All right, I'm gonna get hit. I'm accepting my fate. Oh! Okay. Well, I tried. I tried. I'm gonna get that ring, though. Got it. I'll take the damage. I need one more ring, and I gotta level up, and I got a health boost, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I'm stupid. All right, let me see if I can, I'm gonna get that power up. I'm stupid. I need to figure out my life right now. Oh, I'll take that, though. Thank you, B. All right. I could've got the medal, but I guess I'm not a champion. I'm a loser. Whichever the case, we're gonna keep on going in this vicinity. Thank you, Father, for everything that you did for me. You're gonna probably leave me now, like my real dad. Which is fine. I've accepted this. I was prepared for this instance. Well, okay, wait a second. Yeet! Woo, look at the maneuvers, hello? I know many of you did not know this, but I am the African-American Fox McCloud. That's what they call me. Phase 2 complete, so this means... Andross, it seems you're determined to see this through. Very well. Follow me, Fox. You best believe I'm determined. Okay, this is an Undertale. Let me calm down. Okay, white light. And I'm seeing more white light. And noise.
Andross,
Is it Andross? It is Andross with the fucking meaty-ass eyes. To be honest, I feel like I'm looking into a mirror right now. But you know, we ain't gonna focus on the fact that I'm killing myself. We're gonna focus on the fact that I'm gonna beat that ass. Oh, you know what? I gotta be reading this. Hello? Opposing me is truly a death sentence. Alright, so starting now, I'm about to be Andross's fuck. I'm sorry about that, y'all. I'm a fool, okay? Now back to the business. What am I supposed to do? Oh, so they want me to use my tablet to find the right way to get in here. That's kind of, I mean, it's whatever. I figured out how to do it. Now, he has a metal face. Explain yourself how you put that shit on in like a matter of 2 seconds, but whatever. He has the hands, the signature hands. Okay, he slapped me. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat him like this, which is the olden way to do it. Olden being the 64 way. I don't think they're gonna let me relive my childhood. Come on, please. All right, he's gonna close his eye too. What they want me to do is go into that little chicken form to beat this man, but I refuse. So I learned my lesson and I realized there's no other way to do this besides the chicken form. So you know what? Here you go, Nintendo. This is what you want. This is what you're gonna get. All right. Oh, shoot your shit. Okay, gotta run. Oh, I'm about to die. If I can escape, maybe, to get a ring? I think I got all the rings. Got him. Okay. How many times do I gotta shoot this bitch before that hand falls off? Let me run. All right, what am I Did he hit? I can't even. I think he slapped the ground. Slap it. Oh, he's punching now. Okay, he's throwing hands. Well, too bad I'm a chicken, because I would love to throw hands back with you. Got him. Okay, I'm running. I couldn't hit the hand. I tried, bruh. Okay. I can't be messing around, because I think one more slap and my chicken self is gone, so. Okay. Never skip leg day. Never skip leg day. All right, round two, I'm ready. What will Luke Skywalker do? Use the Force. Use the Force. I'm not Luke Skywalker, I just realized that right now. All right, what if I can get him with a charge shot, maybe? Yay! Okay, listen, we can be friends. I'm taking this hand off, whether you like another one. Tasty, delicious. Eat it up. What's good? Expose your hand to me. Delicious! Another one! Eating them up! What are you talking about? I'm a bulk chicken! Now's my chance! Okay, we're good! Now I need to take that hand off and we're living life right now. But I can't, hold on, bring that shit back to me, please! We're good! One more time for the one time, I'll take it off, swear I will. It's time. Okay, I'm not gonna eat that one. Not today, I'm sorry. I have 3 bombs, but I don't wanna use them just yet. Maybe. I gotta see what happens when I take one hand off. All right, it's time. Got him. All right. Looks like you need a hand. What's happening? Where you going? Is this my cue to leave? I guess so. Let me see. What is that? It's expanding. All right, I'm out. Sorry about that, homie. I didn't mean to. Can I make it? Don't stop. Believe. Fuck. Okay, that was not a smooth exit at all. What's happening? Oh, okay. This is the attack you did before. Let me see if I can jump rope all these. Yay! Okay, I got hit by that, excuse me. Yay! Okay, I'm a little bit stupid, but it's all good. Now I gotta find a way to get back. Did you see that wall run into me? Did he take the, oh! I thought he took the metal off for a second, but he changes right when I come back in here. Like, this man knows how to make it in. Note to self, don't fly out and expect to go back in without him attacking you. Lesson learned, sorry about that, Dad. Okay, where you going? Are you turning into a Diglett? Oh, so it's like that. Really? I just got back here. Fucking rude, man! Why are you so rude to me? I didn't do nothing to you! Yeah. It's time! Okay. I am literally a chicken, and here we go. Don't- okay, he's fighting me now. That's good. If you went back in that hole to be a Diglett, then I would be upset. Okay, now wait a minute. Put the fist down, Dad! Oh, okay. We missed it. I thought I was gonna get hit if I just calmly walked as I did. I'm missing! Get the bitch! Okay, it's time to get the fuck out. We're good. Okay. Now, if I can get my aim together, I should be alright. Now, the thing I don't like is the fact that the motion. Hello? 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 Help! 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 Okay, what is this? Okay, he just yeeted the fuck out of me. That's rude! Do you not know how much my ship cost? Alright, what if I can just avoid that by flying away? I'm gonna take this, actually. You know, that's my better option to get some health up. Alright, he's gonna draw me in his time. Luke Skywalker! Got him! Too bad I don't have any more bombs to repeat what I just did, but whatever, it's too late. All I can do at this point is run. Where's this hand at? Oh, okay, he's smashing. We're good. Take a back step, what's good? Open up your hand, here it goes, round 3. All or nothing. Okay, well here I go again. Yay! If this does not break his hand, then I'm gonna die.
No pressure. Yay! No. Why? Why? Listen, please put me down. I'm sorry. I did not mean to shoot you. Bomb. Yes. What? One more time. Got him. I have one more bomb left. I have no clue what happened to the first bomb. It just exploded prematurely, but it's all good. If he draws me in again, I got him. Or I could do that. Yep, I like that better. Is he gonna go back in the hole? He's going in the hole. You know what? I'm out of here. I'm gonna take that ring on my way out too.
You claim to fight for peace, but have you any idea what that really means?
Yes, I do know what that means, actually. Where girls won't talk about Team Light Skin, and they'll finally talk about Team Dark Skin so I can have a chance, okay? That's what I think peace means. Open your mouth. Pause. Okay, open your mouth one more time for the one time. I gotta get him at the right time. Okay, he's gonna shoot some eye beam stuff. At me, though? Oh, I gotta jump it. Say no more. Yay! How? I jumped! Fucking feet! Alright, let me... Oh! Okay, I don't jump on that one. I jump on this one. Okay, dodge that one perfectly. One more time. How does it hit my little feetsies? Whatever. All I gotta do is focus when he opens his mouth. Thank you, shit, bitch! You like the taste of metallic? Alright, whatever, bruh. Why are you shaking? Are you cold? I'll warm you up with these bullets. Okay, gotta shoot these debris. And then shoot him in the mouth. The bomb didn't do nothing to him, but did destroy all the debris. Okay, that did not hit me, unfortunately. Alright, what happened? What happened? What's happening? Oh, I go into my ship form? I think so. I go into my ship form. There's a thing behind him. I'm gonna use my tablet so you guys won't see it. Okay, got it. So now, what happens? He's red now. And he wants to... Oh, eat me some more! Okay, can you stop that? I may die here. You know what? I'm not gonna die. You think pennies, you get pennies. You think dollars, you get dollars. I'll shoot all that debris, bitch! Bridge! What the fuck is a bridge? Endure! Endure! Alright, open your mouth one more time for the one time, please! Please! Got him! Got him! Get knocked out! Almost! He's red! So it looks like if I am able to... Okay! I cannot take another one of those. So if he does that again, I got to dodge no matter what. Open your mouth. Come on, I know you want to. I know you want to. Got him! Got him! Knocked out! This is what I gotta do. Ship form, go behind him, shoot him in the back, and we should be done. Wish me luck. Yank! 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 Got him! Got him! Got him! Hey! It's time! It's time! Yeah, no! No! Bitch! Yes! Yes! Is that it? We going back home, boys? Looks like we're going back home. Into the vagina portal. Alright. Well, I can still control? Oh, I won't let you escape! You perish here with me! Okay, this is not how I planned to finish the game. You won't live long enough to regret your foolhardy bravado, Fox! Listen, you monkey, you're talking a lot for a monkey. What I gotta do now is just keep on going straight or what? Okay, well there goes me. Unless when he bites, it's like a one-shot kill, I should be able to survive whatever he does to me and still win. If he... okay, yeah, that did nothing. Alright, so we're good, we're good. It's inverted controls left and right, so it's kind of confusing a little bit. Okay, I still was able to figure it out. Do I kill him? Or...
You have to make it back to your friends, Fox.
Dad? Dad? Dad, come back!
Curse you, James McCloud! Why won't you stay dead?
Do I turn around and shoot him in the back? How do I turn around? I guess I don't. Oh! So what? It was my actual father... And he went back to kill him. That was amazing. Yo, the feels! This is just like how it was in the first game. Or the Nintendo 64 one, not the first.
Fox, you alright?
Yeah, I am, Peppy. Way to go! Shut your ass up, Slippy, I still hate you.
That was some fine work out there, you weren't even there!
You probably are my real dad because you didn't see my accomplishments.
Is something wrong, Fox?
Yeah, I just saw my dad suicide. But no big deal. How was your day, Peppy?